It was when I needed to make over 100 2mm square nuts for a Monmouth wagon that I came up with this idea. This because I was not keen with running my 6-inch four-jaw chuck at over 2000 RPM. It also being more difficult to open and close for each nut. The collets are actually individual jaws, which go into a round collet and are easy to make, the method being described on my website. Incidentally, the nuts are false, having only a plain hole and held in position with adhesive.